We have set musical instruments around the house ever since they were born. And they didn't look at them for a while. And then one day, it all began, I don't know, y'all were just 8 and 10 years old probably.
Just grew up surrounded by music. A good childhood. A lot of great uncles. Chris Christopherson and Johnny Cash, Waylon, and all those guys were really who we grew up with in the beginning because we grew up on the Highwaymen tour.
I never had any plans that, you know, I'm going to get me a style, you know. I mean, it just happens. And you wind up with one after you kind of rip off all the other artists. You wind up with your own self there.
Still moving to me. I swim like a fish in the sea all the time. That's what it takes to be free. I don't mind. Still moving to me. Still moving to me. It's hard to explain. Won't go at workers, but I know that it's real. I can be moving, or I can be still. Still is still moving to me. Still.
Long-haired musicians, and they used to ask me if that's what I was going to be when I was a kid. Plus, I hated barbershops. I still don't really like to get my hair cut.
Look good, Dad.
Just grew up being encouraged to cultivate our own creativity. Continue the cycle.
Which reminds me, you know, if you're going to pass this along, you and Luke got to get busy, get some kids. Mm-hmm.